Let's go.
It's 45 auto, 1911. Testing out how it does a 1/8 inch
plate steel.
Plate steel.
Yep.
Yeah, it just bounced off. So if you want to armor your car against a 45, that will do it.
I think any handgun, except maybe the 50s. You gonna take another shot at it?
You can.
Alright.